On the eighth day of Christmas, oh, where could Stretch be? Getting something cool to drink.
Brr!